If you're selling a home, what should you and what should you not disclose to a buyer about the condition of your home? Most people agree that it's important to be transparent and honest about the condition of your home when you're selling it. But let's talk about a few things. For example, if the roof leaks, you definitely want to tell the buyer that. If there's a tree growing through your house, you probably want to tell the buyer that too. But what about things that used to be problems that you repaired? Well, if the roof used to leak, you may want to tell them the roof leaked in 2012 and we had the roof repaired. Why would you tell them about a repaired item? Well, you want the buyer to really understand the history of the condition of the house. That way, they know everything there is to know, and if there's ever a problem, they can't say, "Gee, you never told me about that leaky roof 10 years ago." Let's be upfront about everything, and you'll be in a much better position. And that might include any plumbing issues you have or used to have, or any roof issues, or any foundation issues, any electrical, any heating and air conditioning issues. Maybe there's that one room that doesn't really cool down like all the other rooms. All of those things are important that the buyer knows. That way, there's no surprises. So when you're filling out your disclosure documents, remember, you want to be sure to tell the buyer any material fact that might influence their opinion of your home.